Hey people, hope you're all feeling bonita and welcome to Beyond the Bubble, where we'll be spilling the tea on all the forces that be.
How poetic. It feels like we have our own poets department right here.
Thank you, but more on that later. First, introductions. Hi, I'm Vedika.
And I'm Samrat. And once again, welcome to the 10th episode of Beyond the Bubble. We'll be starting fresh and happy with the thought of the month.
As the vacations are fast approaching, the thought for the month goes, to enjoy life, one must look at it as a series of journeys with scenic paths and unexpected detours, and accept it all as the fun gift of spontaneity.
Time to hunt for a perfect destination.
Here's to our first segment, Teens Weekly, delivering to you the latest scoop you need.
You know, space is so wide and big that it would take thousands of years to discover it all. But the indomitable spirit of human nature is always ready for a challenge.
NASA's mission for Europa Clipper, scheduled for 2024 launch, will be orbiting around Jupiter and fly by Europa to study the presence of water and habitability.
Wow, NASA is going really high in both space and research. Well, that was a lot of space talk. Now, let's jump back to the ground. Have you ever considered reducing the household waste into something useful?
Yes, of course. Do you have any ideas how to do so?
I do. Students of grade 11 have figured out a solution for your problem. They are proud creators of Replastify, a revolutionary 3D printer designed to repurpose your household waste.
That sounds amazing. I would love to turn my old useless stuff into something new and creative to use again. I'm sure the audience would love it too.
Yeah, count me in too. With the level of creativity, these students will definitely make our future into a brighter one. Coming up next, we have In Town Inside, where we discuss everything that's up with Delhi NCR.
This one's for theatre enthusiasts. Kamani Auditorium in Delhi has upcoming shows on Fables of Mahabharat and Ramayana, and a thriller tale, all showing in the months of May and June. In fact, the icon Nitish Bharadwaj will be starring in one of the shows, in his recognizable role of Lord Krishna. What more does one need?
Hey Vedika, quick question. Marvel or DC?
DC, obviously.
Oh, nevertheless, the incredible trailer of Deadpool and Wolverine has been released. Catch the film in theatres on 26 July. Make sure you don't miss it.
Up next is our Pop Rate segment, because if it's in trend, it's in Pop Rate. Diving into the summer, Sabrina Carpenter decided to wake us all up with a shot of espresso with a new song called Espresso that filled our ears with a wave of summery and tropical feeling. My Spotify activity, off the charts, all thanks to Miss Carpenter.
Another major music release is Taylor Swift's new album, The Tortured Poets Department, with over 30 songs and outlets for new TikTok trends. One of the most awaited fights between content creator turned boxer Jake Paul and the baddest man on the planet Mike Tyson is going to come on Netflix July 20th. The hosting stadium, AT&T Stadium, is surely going to witness a crowd surpassing human population. Time to put Iron Mike to sleep. Paul says, let's see how that goes.
And now it's time for our next segment, We Are MRIS, when we give you an insight into what makes our school all the more cool. And today, gracing our presence is a recent alumni of our school, Kanav Saluja.
Congratulations on your success, Kanav. I would love to ask, how does it feel to score the second rank in All India Law Entrance Test, and what advice would you like to give to the law students who are aiming for the same success?
So actually, the surreal experience, first of all, although this is something that I was manifesting for years, that I'll get such a rank and the reaction that will follow, but it still came across as a surprise to me, because the way people reacted, the way like newspaper published my picture, and also all these things which follow, it is something which came off as a surprise. And the best part about all this stands to be that my family was able to take pride in me. So yeah, and about the advice for law students, I majorly have three things. Number one is that you should work hard. Number two is that you should work smartly, which means that you should first understand the paper in itself. Like, understand what are the portions, how you can prepare for it, the resources. You need to have that prep before you begin the preparation. And the third thing, and I'll say the most important, stands to be that you should have an interest in current affairs, because this is something which will set you apart from the lakhs of students that are competing in this examination. So for this, I'll recommend that you should be reading a newspaper every day, and also start taking interest in whatever is happening, like how governance works, how, you know, presidents function, what impact an American presidential order will have on Indian government, all this. So try taking interest. So that's all from my side. Thank you.
Thank you, Kaira. I'm sure it will have a great impact on our viewers.
And finally, our favorite segment is here. Meme Mentor.
Now, for the meme of the month, for all NEET applicants who gave their exam this month, we hope for the best of the best when it comes to result. But looking at the huge number of NEET applicants, it was irresistible to make a meme on this topic. See for yourself.
I should get some sleep.
And that's it for this episode. We'll be waiting for you to tune in to another captivating episode of Beyond the Bubble. Until then,
arrivederci.